Welcome to episode 612, YingLin 8 Lessons. This is an outline of episode 612, lesson 1 to lesson 4. This is an outline of episode 612, lesson 5 to lesson 8. Lesson 1, Chin is the richest agricultural self-made billionaire in the world in 2019, with a net worth of $11.4 billion. He is relatively young, at age 54. He is a legendary pig farmer. He started with 22 pigs in 1992, and by 2007, he has more than 300,000 pigs. Lesson 2, his first encounter with Mr. Pig at the age of 17 was a disaster. His father started a pig farm. He bought 50 pigs. 19 of them died. He lost 2,000 Chinese dollars. Lesson 3, he bravely abandoned the iron rice bowl. The iron rice bowl means a government job or lifetime employment. Get the iron rice bowl, you have to take a very competitive civil service exam. Something like 1 out of 30 applicants were selected. Lesson 4, ridicule and criticism from everyone. His classmates think he is stupid because everyone was trying to leave the countryside and move to the city. He was leaving the city and moving to the countryside. His father thinks that anyone can start a pig farm and you don't need a college degree. Lesson 5, start small. Here's a picture of the husband and wife team. He started small and cautious. In 1992, he began his pig farm with only 22 pigs. Lesson 6, research, research. In the next 15 years, Chin would prove all his critics are wrong by introducing new pig breeding methods. He shows that science, research, and dedication could revolutionize the whole pig breeding industry. Lesson 7, 37 years of dedication to pig. It began when the 17-year-old saw his father bought 20 pigs, 19 of them died, and went bankrupt. In 1992, the 27-year-old Chin founded his company, Mu Yuan. At age 49, he took his company Mu Yuan public. In 2019, he is the pig king of the world. Lesson 8, pork prices fluctuates. In 2019, pork prices in China rose more than 70%, and Chin more than doubled his net worth. There are many reasons. Some cite the trade dispute between United States and China. Some cite the African swine flu. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.